Hey there guys, I'm RVA Hiker Girl and thanks so much for clicking on this video of my hike at Shenandoah River State Park. So what's really cool about this state park is that the Shenandoah River kind of twists and bends and meanders all through 5 miles of shoreline. And there's a trail that runs right along that, so that's what I came here today to check out, and a cool overlook that I can't wait to show you. So come on with me and let's go check out these awesome river views. And oh, by the way, there's mountain views too. Yeah. All right, let's go hike.
Thank you.
Wow, it was amazing to get outside and get happy and go on this hike today and enjoy this beautiful weather that we're having in the second week of April, I think it is now. It was about 6.5 miles. Oh, that's fun. 6.5 miles for that river loop. Actually, I didn't do the loop. I just went point to point on the river trail. And anyway, highly recommend this park. It's just gorgeous. I mean, it's just beautiful, and I will definitely come back again in the fall. I mean, the fall foliage would be amazing. Anyway, guys, happy trails, and I'll see you next time. The sun on my face today feels so amazing.